this once more. Most of all, my sacred ring. Oh, just think of the miracles I'll be able to perform with her.
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Friar, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How, sir?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, nation we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. your false light there. That's the way to go.
Get your asses over here!
Yeah. Those insects were good eating. Yeah, they ran out too.
This must be what he talked about.
Fresh meat. It'll not last long around here.
Maybe I can go through here. Stay out of the flames. There must be a way to turn this off. This place is a dark maze. These valves have been closed on purpose. Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas. Thank you.
That should do it.